These here are Spirilla. Spirilla are spiral-shaped bacteria that move by turning like a corkscrew, and I found those Spirilla in a water sample that I have sitting around. Now, some of the Spirilla in this video here, they do not appear to move very freely. And the reason is because they're compressed and sandwiched between the cover glass and the microscope slide.